Can you see the stars align? A night like this can never rewind. Can you hear the wolf cry out to the light? A night like this has never shined so bright. Take a couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the horn of the Black Swan. Couple steps back as you hear me start to howl. Take a couple steps back when I lose all control. Watch me turn into a werewolf, and I will haunt till the break of dawn. Don't you dare to try to stop me. This is the horn of the Black Swan. We'll be right back.
Hey guys, how's it going? We're going to be switching up things today. We're going to be working on some refined storage. So I'm going to go back into the Nether and I'm going to get a bunch of quartz. Wait, I got a soul sand. Don't I have a soul sand generator? Let me check over here. I think we got a soul sand generator. We don't really have to go into the Nether now. I do need to get a servo. Okay. And I wonder, I think there's compressed soul sand. There is. Okay, I can use diamond meshes for this. That's a good thing. Whee! In the water. Out the water. I think it might be upstairs. We just need one mesh. Oh, I got the drawer. I got the servo. Let's go down. We just need enough quartz to get our system running. I got power. We can get pretty much power down here if we need to, like generic power just to keep it running. Obviously, we're gonna need to get into better power at some point. I almost missed the key. Okay, there we go. That'll still get us what we need. Once we get the storage set up, we're gonna work on other things. Okay. Okay, so we popped this out. I wanted to show you guys, this is the first kind of like building structure I made on the build. This is just housing all of our smeltery stuff at the moment. It may change to something different. There we go. What was I gonna do? I think I got enough string we can actually get this thing going, but then we're really gonna have to get a mob farm going. Really did not need that much. Okay, get the diamonds out. This way, this way, this way, this way, this way. This way, this way. Diamond, gold. We'll have to go back and get some more iron. Okay, it doesn't really tell me what other ones it accepts. Crud. Oh, this actually ain't that hard to make. Okay, so I got that. It tells me I should just skip straight to like Mr. Agriculture. Okay, let's go back. I'm hoping that we have pistons in one of these. They could easily be upstairs. Okay, we're gonna have to make it. I'm probably gonna have I think the next thing we're gonna do is like set up a farming area next to the other area. Oh, sweet, I actually can make it. Okay, let's go upstairs and make the soil cone. I don't know. What would you guys rather see me do today? Build or make storage? I'm thinking about like just foregoing everything and going straight to mystical agriculture. And chickens. Or going to chickens. I mean, no, if I go to chickens, I'm gonna need power for the wand. Go plan this out first while we're waiting for the sand to convert into silicone. Okay, see if we actually can do this. It actually looks like this is actually going to work. I just don't know, like, what would be my best option. Okay, we're actually gonna go with chicken instead of Yeah, we're gonna go with chickens instead. Because I can at least breed up the chickens. I can't say the same for the mystical crabs, so. Go get some. Let me go get some dirt real quick. I already got two chickens on the farm anyway, but I got some cows too, which I might kind of just keep around in case. I mean, this one's gonna be a rather large build. I'm just visually representing what I'm going to be building later. Okay. There we go. Fine. Least like this, we'll have, I'll be able to get like 8 chickens. Done at the same time. Kind of sounded wrong. Like, hey, yeah, we're gonna get 8 chickens done at the same time. Okay. Want to see something. Yeah, I should be fine. I'm going to be facing inward anyway. Okay. Ow. Okay, so we need to go sleep. I gotta get more wood. I gotta get... more material. Okay, I'm moving you out of the wall. There. You know what? I have enough under pearls, but I don't know if I have enough string. So we may end up having to create like either steps or yeah, so second floor is gonna be like where all the roosts are gonna be. I want to see if there's like a in house. Okay. What am I gonna do? Yeah, we'll just get stairs. I want to see how far down. Okay, so that works. I need to get my wand over here and get this taken care of. You realize I'm gonna have to grow a lot of hay. So I will most likely be setting up a farm right in front of here. Or at least a 2 3x3s. Or I really don't want to have to keep making these wands, but also, we're gonna have to get torches over here. Totally not the roof. So, before people start saying, oh my gosh, that's the roof. It's not the roof. This is technically second floor. I think if I use the what is it called? The oh man, I can't remember what that mod is. I think I can actually make a thatched roof. Okay, let's go get some more torches, and then probably do what I did with this. I'll probably have to get some more cobble, but... okay, let's actually get rid of these stairs. I'll put them in storage. I actually can spawn an Enderman if I wanted to. Oh crap, I don't have I'm not near a bed. There we go. Oh, I actually have a stack of them. I don't need it. There we go. So we're probably gonna go with chickens over crops, mainly because we can 10-10-10 them. We can get more out of them. Let's get upstairs. Deal with the fun of everything around here. Keeper's like, huh? Oh, that's not good. Okay, well that, okay. There we go. Ow. Okay, that hurt. Thing is, like, if I go and move over and not knowing which layer I'm on, it's just gonna make things interesting. Okay. Get the bottom row taken care of, get the top row, top floor taken care of, and then get the roof on, and then we can move on to the storage. And just so we don't have mobs spawning in while I'm trying to work. You know, we'll go with this one first. We go. I do love this pickaxe. It basically auto smells. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's see if I can actually get any more. There we go. I screwed that up. Oh, gosh, dang it. Guess we're gonna have to wait until this one the ground dries out. Where the heck do worms go? I could have sworn we had more worms than that. Okay, so that should be good. Need to get some seeds and get this planted. Oh. There's the seeds at. I just need a seed. Oh, I actually got a string, more string than the net over here, so should be good. But let me get some string going. Okay, there we go. Am I? I want to make sure we're actually in the right right area. I mean, it's okay. So that's kind of done. We're gonna work on the roof in a second. How well are we doing on the smelting? I think. Oh yeah, look at all that. So instead of the drawers, we're just gonna have it go into a. I mean, we're gonna have it go in the drawers. It's everything is gonna go into a giant central area, which is gonna be an ender chest, and then it's gonna go into the drawers up there. I do apologize, but we're gonna take a brief break. So I will be right back. What are you doing? Stop, please. I don't deserve this. What is going on? I don't deserve this. Dude, I got a sword that can knock you. Well, rip that. I don't even know how many subs that was after the 15.
Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Everyone say goodbye to the tree.
Say someone clip that. Whee! Oh. Your base eludes me.
No. No.
To the table. You know, who brings particularly who bring their brain to the table. So that they're aware of what they're doing and they're making conscious choices.
Good. We will not talk about this, chat. I had the thing in my inventory this whole time. We're not talking about it. What? Chicken butt? It's nighttime?
Okay, we're back. So I think we're gonna work on getting storage going. We should be able to do this. If I remember where I put the stuff. I'm not gonna attempt to do chickens today. It's just gonna take too long. I'm gonna work on them gradually and get them to a point where okay, so let me get another thing of sand going in there. Just on the off chance. But right up there where like all my sieving stuff is, that's gonna be where my storage is gonna be. All my machines for the most part are gonna be up there as well. Okay, there we go. So what are we actually gonna need? Well, I gotta remember. I'm probably gonna go straight for the crafting grid. Once I get enough storage, I'll get my mob farm up, and that'll get us some string at least. Of course, I don't have iron. Why would I have iron on me? At least enough iron to make what I need to make. Oh, there we go. What was I gonna do? I make the grid, make the controller. Yeah, I know this is cheating, but not cheating, but using whatever it is to make it. There we go. I just realized I'm gonna have to make more of these. Okay. Where are you at? Iron ones. What the heck? Infusion. What the? What do you use this for? Oh, you have to make. I don't even know where you get the crystallized dust from. What am I doing? Oh, I need to find glowstone. I wish that was a lot more glowstone. I know I had a lot more glowstone, I just can't remember where I put it. Hold on 1 second. Did I really go through all my glowstone already? Definitely not a, okay, we, wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to the Nether and get more glowstone. Apparently I ran out of glowstone. Those things don't do anything. Okay, those things do something. Oh, there's some gross down there. That'll do for now. Okay. Oh, of course. I thought I had quartz down here. I may have just left it upstairs. We're getting there. We're getting to storage, and then I can dump everything in this chest, and I can go about like getting everything kind of squared away. Oh man. There we go. I'm not worried about having so many of so many things. Oh, Oh, there was some more glowstone there. Okay, let's work on getting our storage going. Oh shoot, I was hoping I had room. Oh, where are we going? Oak cone. You out. You out. Just a temporary holding spot. Till we, get some storage going. Then I can get everything in here and we won't have a need for anything else. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more. Wait. There we go. Okay. Finally got through all that. Okay, 16, 4K, I need basic processors. Okay. Goal is to get at least up to 64K. That way I don't have to worry about storage. thing I run into is the fact that I am not 100% sure on which stuff is that I put, not until I get it into storage. I literally had, like, all this binder and I can't find it because it might be over. Oh no, there it is. Yeah, until I get that sped up, that's not going to be of any use to me. You know what? We're just gonna get like basic storage in now. Get everything in there, that way I know everything's in there. Seriously? There we go. There we go. Now we got storage and we got permanent stable power. So everything will be placed in there. At least we'll know we got storage. Obviously, this stuff is going to, like, most of the stuff is going to go in drawers once I have the ability. comes to the storage. Okay. Wait, did I literally just get drives for making drives? Nice. Of course I put the quest book back in. Yeah, we'll definitely have to get these grids made at some point, the wireless ones. I'll definitely be putting cabling all throughout my world. Get the drives put back up. Oh, well, we got a way, we can get a way of making this now. We're gonna go make some cardboard boxes and we're just gonna move everything up. I just realized most of the stuff I'm not gonna be able to. So yeah, long story short, we got storage now. Like legit storage. I want to see if this actually works on these things. Oh, it does work. I need a way like that I'm not gonna lose this. This could go horribly wrong. Shit. Oh, I just lost a good fair bit of my stuff. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. Let me see which one this was. I need something I can put underneath here. That way I don't lose this stuff. I'm just ripping up floorboards at this point. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh no, I didn't lose it. It landed. Oh yeah. I thought I lost all my I thought I lost all my stuff. And I didn't. Please tell me this is gonna move. There we go, good. It's gonna be interesting because I don't have that much more room left. And I screwed up. Okay, well, it is what it is. We can always make more. Oh, man. I'm just gonna delete all this if it's used. So storage is good. Well, needs to get better, but we got storage. I think the next thing we're gonna make, our next structure we're gonna make is a mob farm. I think we're gonna need to get a start of like eggs. So I'm gonna make an well. I'm gonna make a nest. Most of this chicken stuff, I'm gonna most likely do off stream. Where do we get dirt? Oh. I think it's this. There we go. To get more wheat. Can we go down? Thank you. Oh no, I didn't know it was nighttime. I've been kind of focused on other things. Okay, we need to just spam and get as much wheat as we can. Because we need at least to get one roost. One breeder, one roost. I can get a I can set up a harvester if I need to get more wheat. There. Man. No, I didn't want to drop you. Did Because at least, like, I'll be able to get, like, the, if I can get this to a point where, like, I can harvest stuff, I can get a good fair amount of, resources. And just leave this on during the days that I'm not streaming. Come back to the stuff. I've ultimately settled on cows, not cows, chickens as my resource gen. We go. So all my stuff should be in the storage for the most part. There we go. Get a drawer. Plop it right here for now. We're just waiting for this to grow. I got seed, so we can get it to grow. Oh, man. Yeah, we're just gonna smack it. We're gonna get it bumped down. And then we're just gonna put it in there, and then hopefully we can get some stuff. Heck, even the fertilized dirt's gonna help with the crop growing. I like how we don't have. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh no. I gotta make a roost. Oh, that's actually easy to make. There we go. Okay. What's some of the things we can actually do? Assault and battery. Okay. One. Okay. Oh, I don't have any blaze rods. Oh, we'll make a compactor. We can. We make a compactor, we get blaze powder. We just make it that way. Okay, well, that's actually doable. I think we got another rack generator. It's either that or redstone. I gotta remember which one I made. Okay, there we go. There we go. should be able to do this. Let me go check. Or was that the redstone I made? I think that might have been the, I think that might have been the, I think that might have been the nether or the redstone generator. Do I have wart? Or am I gonna have to go? Nope, I got another wart. Okay. Get 2 buckets of lava. And diamond pickaxe. Okay. So then we'll be able to okay, we should be able to do this. Get you there, you there, you there. Let's go downstairs and set this up. Oh, that's good. It shouldn't interfere with that one. There we go. So that should fill up. Goal is going to be, I want to get the farming stuff in its own farming thing in a three tiered setup. If I can get up here, I'm going to go in creative just to show you. Okay, so as you can see right now, I'm gonna have to move that up because I want to get everything lined in a row there. Sort of what I did with this, where it's like two floors. This is gonna be three floors, but this one's gonna the farm one's gonna be massive. Where it's gonna have, Actually, technically, I don't need a massive farm for that. Because I'm going to be, most of my stuff is going to be through chickens, and the stuff that I can't get through chickens is going to be mystical agriculture. Oh yeah, that's right. I need netherrack for the I was like, wait, why am I getting netherrack? I'm hoping I get there's a good amount of stacks down there. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead, put my majority of this stuff away, and I'm just gonna break all this netherrack, and we're just gonna see if, cause I need blaze powder. There we go. Also remember guys, if you're on the server, cooked apples are a thing. I don't know if you guys knew that. Good to know. Okay, well, that was a lot. Right, I forgot where I'm at. You want to see, you want to see what happened? I gotta change the spawn in spot. This was once the Chance Cube Arena. I will have to come over here and get torches down. Okay. Oh my goodness, we got gears. Nice. Yep, get away from me. Not want to deal with you. Oh, it actually has the diamond mesh already in there. Okay, we got to do some sieving. This is the new server, Sky Diamonds. Okay, let's go down and see. We're gonna be doing chickens because it's a little bit easier. And there's no like agricraft, so I can't like crossbreed crops and stuff like that. Wait, does that? Oh, it has to be on iron mesh. Okay. Oh, I got draconium. Nice. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go back through and change all that all those chance cube arena spawns. There we go, now we're getting blaze. Wait, is this 100% being blaze? No. So, most likely within like the next few days, we will be setting up a room, probably either in the machine area or where the farm is, like the plots are, so that like I can have like these continuously go and get materials at some point. Obviously not now because I don't have drawers for them. I don't know if people are people probably didn't hear about this because I messaged it in the Discord. But if you're not in the Discord, you didn't hear about it. Saturday we will be doing a rare GTA stream There is a thing happening on the server that I'm part of, that I'm going to be a part of. So we are going to be at least doing that up until, and that's probably going to be the entire stream. I say this because it's something that we've been planning for as a department for weeks now. So we're gonna be taking care of that and getting that done. If it was gonna be on any other day, it wouldn't matter. But since it falls on a Saturday and we normally stream anyway, we'll be doing that. I don't know if I'm like days or weeks away from starting my new job. We'll see how that goes. It's similar to the one job that I did over at Costco, so I'm not sure how that's gonna go. The only other thing I can think of is we need to get either like a blaze chicken, or we need we're gonna have to like work on our chicken breeding. We do have a pack command, but I didn't update it yet. Pervious question. Oh, I gotta do some at-home training tonight, so I will probably not be around in Discord. And then I talk to the guy tomorrow and find out when, like, I would be starting and see if I can kind of delay it a little bit. I don't want to start in the middle of a pay period, like I did at Walling World. So yeah, tonight I'll be doing some job training stuff. And then depending on the conversation tomorrow. I may be going to get some work clothes. Yeah. I think we might need to like get into like Ender IO kind of. Oh, I didn't go with direct deposit right off the bat. I'm gonna talk to him and see if there's a way for me to change it afterwards, because I didn't want to like go and get. Trying to find all the information, so I can always update it to direct deposit later. Hopefully. But it was an option when I did the initial onboarding. I will have to get in contact with my bank though, because I've been having a little issue with the their bank app. It's basically like I've changed my password and I've tried logging in because I can do facial recognition, and for some reason it still says that my credentials are invalid. So I may have to call them. Yeah, very funny. Hey, Chinako. Okay, so apparently as a limited time promotion, the snack box Cracker Jacks, they put a replica of the Lombardi trophy as the toy you can get out of the box. So this kid pulls out the little toy and he gets the Lombardi trophy. And as he's doing this, an NFL player walks by and he's like, "Oh my goodness, a trophy!" He yanks it out of the kid's hand and proceeds to walk off. So this kid runs up to him and is like, "Hey, that's mine, give it back. You have to earn yours." Hey, is Skunch live tonight? I may go raid him tonight. Oh, okay. Oh, I can always check. Well, he doesn't list it. It's weird. Well, if he's live by the time we're done, we'll go raid him. Otherwise, I'll have to find someone else to raid. I'm not, okay, so I put out a tweet last night. Basically it was like, if the dumpster fire that is Twitch at the moment ends up going under and I have to go to another platform, would you guys support me? And you guys overwhelmingly picked yes. So I'm just, at the moment, I'm kind of creating plan B in case plan A falls through. Obviously I'm on this platform. You guys got me to this point. I'm not gonna like forsake it unless it's like the proverbial rat on the sinking ship, you know, where like I'm the last one and it's like, okay, it's either I go to somewhere else or No. I'm just saying, like, if things happen, I always want to have a backup plan. The next thing I'm gonna need to do is make a compactor and get it set up so that we can get some blaze rods, so I can get some, I need at least 8 blaze rods, so that's why we're getting all this blaze powder. So I got the netherrack, I got dust, I got sand, I got gravel. Anything that would be more or less a I don't want to say inconvenience, but a question of how I would do this. But I would need to have a hammer and a sieve going for this. man. You just had to do that, didn't you? I already made it clear my first check. If it's like over a certain amount, I'm getting myself either an Xbox or a PS5. And getting back into console gaming. Especially with a lot of the newer games coming out. Well, yeah, like I mean, a lot of the stuff I play on is PC, but there's gonna be a lot of games coming out that I really want to play. Okay, I want to see. I think it's 8 per, I think. Oh, it's 5 per. Oh, sheesh. Okay. 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 We need to make this compactor as the last thing we need to do today. Oh, I need 10. Oh, please do not tell me I don't have the 10. Gosh dang it. Oh, probably upstairs. I'm still gonna check over here. All that copper and all that, we definitely need to get, like, because there's gonna be a handful of chickens that I definitely need to go for. Like, obviously, like, the main ores, like, iron, tin, lead, copper. Because they've made it so, like, what is it called? It's own separate mesh. Oh, good, it did. So the whole goal of this was like have all the stuff down here and have storage up there, but now that I have storage, Oh, okay. Who knows? Oh. Took Owen to the guy's night. Okay, come on. Give me a nice flat even number. Ah, poopy. Okay, you know what? We're just going to mathemate this because I really do not want to break this. We're gonna use mathemation. I don't have a cam on, but you would see normally you like steam coming from my ears. Oh. What's the game called? Yep. I'm pro at death. Oh, there we go. Whew. Now I can set that away. Dragon Ball the Breakers. Okay, I need bronze. Why are you not? Look at it this way, NZ. If I took a three-day break from this. What do you mean shut off my F7? What, you don't like to see the numbers? I just realized I'm going to need 10 for this anyway. So we may just hold off on that for right now. I should have just made. Yeah, we're experiencing some of the brokenness. Okay. Yes, I've made the resource generators. I got soul sand, I got redstone, I got dirt, I got sand, gravel, dust. Charging your power bank? I don't have a power bank. I think that's what we should be getting into next is like machines and power storage. Oh, we got pizza. Oh, I can't. Oh. But that's why you don't have a can tonight. Yeah, I don't. I forgot to charge my power bank. And I was away pretty much all day today. And, yeah, I remembered once I got home from my errands. So, yeah. It will be charging tonight. It charges, I literally charge it overnight and into, leading up to the stream. So there will be a cam tomorrow. Yeah, there'll be a cam tomorrow. Saturday's stream is going to be GTA. There is a event that I'm taking part of. So we'll be doing that. It is going to be a very somber event. It feels. Wait, how much was it on sale for? Wow. That's when you realize it's pretty much almost time, even though I think they're still working on it. So yeah, tomorrow, Saturday's stream is going to be very somber, very, for the most part. So, fair warning, you will see people displaying emotion. Oh, yeah, and they pretty much released like update after update for it. I've had to like literally all my modded play my modded GTA got busted so many times because of it. Where? Oh shit. Oh. No way. Wait, I need to get my chicken stick. Dude. I lucked out with the soul sand chicken. I gotta find my sticky stick. How did if I walked through the portal? Get back here. I hope you're enjoying the water. For those that have not seen, this is the base right now. I obviously wait, is that a gully? No, that's I keep thinking that's a cow. It's basically a courtyard with the housing structure in the middle. Right now all the buildings are going to be pretty much self-contained buildings. Right now I got the smeltery building and the chicken building. I'm learning to make roofs. As you can see, I will be getting a mob farm room up. I got a demon metal cow. I have a demon metal cow. Okay, I'm getting back in. Do I use this in for? Okay, so that is probably gonna be it for today. I am going to go get some food and relax and do this onboarding stuff for work. A phrase I never thought I would hear me say within the span of a year. Take this. Ooh, diamond sword. Thank you. Okay. That was good. Thank you for the two diamonds. By the way, who can we raid? Anybody have any suggestions? Because I have one. She's currently doing a subathon. Wow. Wow, Shinako. Wow. Did you come up with that all on your own, or did you have help? Okay, we're gonna. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna be rating this one person. She's doing a subathon. You don't have to support the subathon if you don't want to, but I just figure I'd go and. I guess we can go raid Domo. Domo's not live. Well, okay, so we're gonna go with my first choice. They're currently playing Cult of the Lamb. I'm gonna go give them a little raid of Raid Reno. Yeah, I will see you guys back here tomorrow night for more stuff. Okay. For those that have not raided with us before, here is the raid message. Feel free to copy it down. Do not spam in the channel. If you want to follow, more than welcome to. You're not obligated, not under any sort of contractual obligation. Take care, guys, and have a good night. You're just a bunch of characters. You know that. No, I don't think he streams. Later.
Thank you for the raid! Hello there! Hi, Fat Pally. Hi, Raiders. You the light bringers, your goals to bring love into your doll corners. Oh, you are so sweet! Hi there. And look, Fang is our newest disciple to the Rainbow Hive cult.